Thank you guys for coming. Yeah. Thanks for Andrew for helping put this together, doing a ton of work with it, and thanks to Lukaya Cafe and so on. So yeah, hope you enjoy it. I'm Alex Southey. If you like it, I've got this very wrinkly t-shirt and other wrinkly t-shirts for you to have. There's some cassettes here, and if you're wondering who has cassettes past the 80s, it has a free digital download. Yeah, right. All right, well, that's good to know. Seek you out specifically.
There are one or two left.
All right, again, thank you. Single 2 days ago, so.
Love how you sound, because
Alright, this is a little more upbeat. We're happier.
And I counted our footsteps. And
early 2024. To a Crescent Moon Tattoo is how much can I ring out of four chords? So as I mentioned, these cassettes are up here, and they're an EP actually that I made just about a year ago actually, and this is one of those songs off of that. title track called Common Fantasies. Stuff. cover by Elliott Smith. You guys know who he is. Hey, all right. For the rest of you, he's done a few great songs that have been in movies. This one was in Up in the Air, which is that George Clooney movie where he flies around firing people. It's a good movie. Do you guys know that band? I wasn't very familiar with them until I watched a documentary about them.
Just recommended them to me.
Actually. Oh, really?
But I never listened to them yet, so.
Let's see if you like the song.
I
Just in the news. Look it up. This is another new song that I'm working on. Could I just get a time check, actually?
It's 8:30.
It's 8:30. Okay, great. So I'll play maybe two or three more songs, and then...
Whatever you like.
All right.
Play even more than that.
Okay, well, we'll see. I can't have a fight with myself on stage. That's a good thing about being alone. All right. This is another... Not unfinished, but not polished by any means. It would be in a junkyard if it was a car. Vancouver?
No.
Good. This is about how Vancouver is not all it's cracked up to be. I was born there, so I can say that. Sorry.
Take
I'm going to play one more for you after all. And this is called Police Soon. And this is about a little preface, I guess, otherwise it'll sound weird. During the pandemic, we had to watch a lot of just garbage to get through the day, right? Get some nods in the... And I was watching a lot of garbage true crime Netflix series. Love to hate them, hate to love them kind of thing. And I decided to write a song about a lot of the famous Canadian, let's say, murder cases. That's what this is. Thanks so much for coming out and coming for mine. So, yeah, thank you.